on the day that, you know, India still had, it was a difficult pregnancy, and we were very frightened that Patty would, you know, lose the baby. And so she was very still the whole time. And this was the whole time when things were coming to a head at Thinking Machines. And so I had, you know, on the day that Thinking Machines finally filed Chapter 11, and we worked out this business of selling off the hardware business to Sun, and had announced it to everybody, and it was really kind of, up to that point, kind of the worst day of my life. And I came home just completely drained and exhausted, and I said, I think I just had like the worst day of my life. And Patty said, I think my water just broke. So I got her into the hospital, and we went, and she actually had a surprisingly short labor, and India was born, and she was perfect, and I collapsed and fell asleep. And that was, became one of the very best days of my whole life. So it went from being one of the worst days to one of the best days.